The owner knew that this is a very high risk, never been done type project.
Coming in and seeing that mile long strand of pipe, it was a lot of questions on how we were gonna be able to make it across the river. And then again, I think this is the first time it's ever been done.
Record setting pipeline project.
A world record horizontal directional drill pullback.
This project is a lifeline between the north shore of the James River and the south shore of the James River. Currently, we are putting in 4.5 miles subaqueously, all the way from one side to the other.
The pullback is the 1 mile of HDD that goes underneath the shipping channel, which is the sixth busiest shipping channel in the United States.
So we're out here on the James River, getting ready to do the pullback on our world record directional drill underneath the James River. Hopefully we're gonna start pulling that pipe in the next couple of hours, and we'll be here all night. That pipe is gonna pull all the way underneath the James River to the drill rig on land that you see behind us.
So we've been preparing for 2 years, designing this project for a long time, and now it's time to make it happen.
Just to get to the point we're at today, it has taken hundreds of people from the engineers, construction, permitting, HRSD, everybody involved. So today is kind of a culmination of years of work and planning. We're set up for success today here for sure, and now it's time to execute.
We were reaching our max capacity on our pipe pusher. You know, we couldn't fail at that point.
The pressures were still high, but we started feeling like this was actually gonna happen.